This is Sai Krishna. He has just successfully attempted to break a Guinness World Record, solving 2,474 Rubik's Cubes over 24 sleepless hours. The catch? He solves them using only his left hand. Sai Krishna has been awake for most of the 24 hours, taking only power naps in between. He has a hot pack to relax his fingers and someone to massage his shoulders. He has beaten the previous record by a margin of 298 cubes. The Guinness World Records will confirm the achievement in 3 months after the video evidence collected by two Guinness representatives is checked.